Most of it you couldn't hear. The microphone was jumping back and forth between different people, and usually the person that had it was the person that wasn't speaking. However... Oh, yeah, these cherry chocolates... Got, well, they were, wanted by everybody, the cherries, that is. Walker got in a few bright comments from a little Swanson. And, oh, after we've been fooling around here for a while, she, well, there was Walker Brown and I, and, Jerry Campbell and Ray. We went, over to Tony's. Got a... milkshakes and all that kind of crap. And then we went home by way of the melon block. And Jerry dropped off there. Yeah, really a lively summer again, anyway. And all the way home. Four, there was at least two of us in a snowbank all the time.
Writing a letter or something.
And in the very near future. Because I don't know what's happening to these discs that I'm sending. I've only sent two so far. These are the second pair. This is the fourth side. I might be able to send up a couple more. I might not, I don't know. This machine I'm supposed to be selling.
My darling.
Yeah, she was hard to convince there. How about Dave?
He calls somebody else, darling.
I don't know the right words, Daniel. Mainly because I don't know. This is the first side. Now, this all took place last night. I'm copying this disc. I made it on a smaller disc, an 8-inch disc.